Hello everybody, I'm Blue, and you're watching my Minecraft battle minigame video. Yeah, and today we're gonna be playing the battle minigame. As you can see, I didn't get anything from the middle chest. We need to get more chests from somewhere. Let's run over here quickly. So yeah, I have the there are three maps. Each of them have different layouts, like how they look. Don't kill me. I know you won't kill me. I hate it when people team up. Why are you killing me? See? They just teamed up. Unfortunately, I'm not the host, so I can't kick them. But it's okay. So these maps get bigger by the number of people who are going to play. So right now there are 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 people playing. On 8 it becomes bigger, 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 bigger. Hey, they're fighting. Oh, she died. Okay, that's a wooden sword. Tell you now, I'm not so good at PvP. At the same time, I'm okay at PvP. I can't get the kills that I can win. Well, at this PvP, I'm not on the PC, like in the servers, Hypixel that I showed you. Their PvP is like hard because of the keyboard. The buttons are so far away. I could change it to make it easier, but PC is not something that I want to play on. So Xbox is back. As you can see, it's doing pretty good. Where are they going? Least deadly. Congratulations, emerging Whatever it is, I don't care. So I am the pick guy. So here in this lobby, there's some stuff we can do. There's this parkour, this one, which gives you access to the fireworks. You press that button there, this thing will pop out. Okay. Simple parkour. You go up here. Get up here. Will we be able to press it? Yes! We got it. The worst part of this is it doesn't catch the sprint. Oh, I got nothing. It's such a big map. I told you, look at the map size. It's so big from last time. Yeah, and we have like, will I get this, like, that's stupid. Forget this type. It's pointless. Oh, the guy has so many goodies. Hey, you wanna fight with me? Don't kill me, don't kill me. I come in peace. Shoot him with a bow until I come in peace. He's coming after me. This. It's weaker than this. Oh, it's a bit stronger. I have no weapon. I know this will give me something really good, but it will give me a fishing rod and a good pants. Ooh, I don't know if I would risk it. Okay, I risked it. What could have survived? I got good stuff. Let's burn these two chest plates. I got 30 arrows and a punch one bow. Good. How do I burn? I didn't touch anything. It's just glitching. I didn't touch anything. Ow, ow, ow. Oh shit. Ugh.